Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Good morning guys. Today I did do this by twisting this year. I don't know the full twisting now they do so I put my hang on for this thing based on say the hair long way well, I don't make the hair rub for ground, so now I make me hang on for this thing. So I'm gonna follow me, make a show now. I want to finish the hair since 3 days I've been 3 days. Something like that, I did it because here and almost 15 packets. Now to do the F, now to do the F, so far. So you can see, now small remain for the front. Then I will use this colored one to complete them. So as you can see, one full my expression I did use, so I not cut them into two, just one full length, as you can see. So guys, I don't carry my attachments, as you can see. So use long attachment, you know the easy. So you see the attachment, you carry one with your crochet needle. Okay. You roll now, then use that to pass the net. Then use and pass them. So you can see. See, I'm so. So we will see the one they do. So I just want to put all of them there before I go start to the twister. I want to install them first before I go start to the twister. Okay, as you can see, I don't do this side finish, so my should now. You see, I'm very easy, but work did this thing. They look like this. You know how many hours I don't do this thing. If I see my one for inside camera, you know how many hours. So you see, you share them into two. Based on say I use crochet, then you when you share them into two, then you carry them from here, you twist them, as you can see, then you add them together just like this. Here they go, as you can see. Oh, let me want one more. So you see. You can see I'm patient, need to get patient where you do all this hair. You see the side one where I don't do. You see, huh? So my show now the length as this thing take long. Because after then I see cut the attachment. I mean I'm not cutting my see draw the attachment. You see the length. Oh guys, you see the air, so remain these two. So my shoulder the twisting, you see, your carry, remove only these two here, you see, you divide them into two. So you can see, yeah, you see, your twister. No, it's not patient. If you don't get patient, you know if you achieve this because now time, stress, not easy. Start from this one because that one did disturb me. Because not only these two now remain out of the air. So as you can see, we split them. Lisa. See why I put down for the eater, because it's long. Don't finish the hair. See the front of the hair. Look at the front, guys. You see him? You see the length of the hair? Oh, that, you see the length. Look. So, I don't finish. No, not to put on for total. You see, just look where it start from. See? You see? Where is the ground? Yeah, really long. Maybe, yeah. So, I'm put on for total now. Let's do it together. Can you see my look? Looks so beautiful and lovely. Then if I finish, I'll come wear them. So guys, now my bow be this one. So I won't put oil inside. If you try this method, you see, I say go make your this thing this one. Then I'll put condition, that is balsam, inside. So guys, you're gonna put on your water inside. So guys, you see my the rubber, the hot water, soap and everything. So you're gonna put your attachment, your this thing inside from the tip, just only the tip. Then if you want to make the mat stretch, you're doing like this. It's just Saturday, do one so. So that the mat of the this thing will stretch way. You see? You see? So that the mat of the attachment no go coil. Then you carry your towel. See, you carry your towel then. You make sure so you drown like this. It says the mat be. You see the tip of the attachment. Now, so you go do one. You see them. You see the tip. You see. So, guys, I go use this Puma. Test that if they bring from like this. So, you put on for your compo for the top. So you can see. To give on that smooth listing. So. To be generous. See. See. So Then you carry your pink oil. Then you rub it on top. Wait for the shine. As you can see. And yeah, we full where we see. Yeah, full. You see the done. You carry your spray. You give me that spray made for the shine. Okay. You can see the tip of the thing. So your liver made dry. So I will show you now the finished look of the hair. You see the hair, you see the length of the hair. You see, and see where it reach. So you can see, you see. See the length. See on the front. You see. Looks so beautiful. See the end.
Wow.
See? You can do this, guys. You can do this very easily. But it's just patient. You need to get patient. See the end. So guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want me to post this kind of video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the notification bell where you see there so that anytime I upload any video, now you will be the first to see my video. If you like this video, give us some thumbs up and leave your comment in the comment section below, guys. I appreciate you. Thank you for that time when you take watch my video. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye. Ciao ciao.